Hello, hello, welcome, Cyber, welcome. Hello, Advait, welcome. Thank you for coming. Welcome aboard, guys. Welcome aboard. So, we are preparing now for our start procedures from Golden Duck. Hola, Azer. Where are you, Azer? We can bring our boardings, caterings, short flight. We'll give them some small snacks. We have our aircraft fueled. Go and connect our external batteries. I'm waiting for Azer Gaming. Nope, I don't see you. Yep, I have you in sight now. He just disappeared. Isn't the call sign Whiskey Yankee 205? Whiskey Yankee, yeah? Hey, Indian Flight Sim, how are you, Indian Flight Sim? My inspirations, Indian Flight Simmer and Indian Virtual Aviation, Abhishek Bhai. We have our catering connected, baggage is being loaded, our buses are not supposed to be here, stairs can go, our aircraft was pre-fueled. We're gonna so our frequency, our ground frequency for today is 118.350. Wow. Azer just showed up in his Jet Airways, bound to Muscat. Let's get to ground and request our clearance to Muscat. 118.350. Oh, I'll turn my IRSS to nav. Let me run my RSS to nav. Fuels configured. APU batteries on. Okay. Good morning, Dubai Ground. This is Whiskey Yankee 205 radio check. Hello, yep, I seem to have everything configured correct, but I do not, yep, Whiskey Yankee 205 Dubai Ground radio check. Don't seem to be getting connected to Dubai Ground. Whiskey Yankee 205 radio check.
Last station calling, you're 5x5. Whiskey Yankee 205, you're 5x5, sir.
Whiskey Yankee 205 requesting IFR the Orange bound to Muscat.
Whiskey Yankee 205, I don't have a flight plan for me, sir.
I'll just cross check my flight plan and get back to you, thank you. Whiskey Yankee 205, I have filed a flight plan here.
November 4th, React Social, ready to call to taxi 0014.
From November 43, X-ray CEO, Roger, taxi via Juliet 5, hold the phone, 0014.
Juliet 5, 0014, X-ray CEO.
Dubai Grand Whiskey Yankee 206, requesting Alpha Clarence bound to Muscat.
Whiskey Yankee, my apologies, Whiskey Yankee 205, sir, I don't have a flight plan from you that is, it looks like your flight plan is from Muscat to Dubai, not sure what's happening there.
Okay, so this is some issue. Let me just make a new flight plan quickly.
Dubai Grand Lima X-ray Charlie Delta November, holding a kilo mic to
Abraham
Charlie.
I'll also get my initial data.
Lima X-ray Sierra Delta November.
Bravo.
Charlie Delta November, Mercedes.
What stand are you going to be going to, sir?
Charlie and
Mike. Let's change frequency until we are done with the flight plan. Okay, Oscar Mike Sierra. No, IR is having an aligning. Buddy. I'll just cross-check my flight plan. I'll pre-file it and then let's have a look. Alright, I filed my flight plan. Again, let's check. Dubai Ground, Whiskey Yankee 205, requesting IFR clearance bound to Muscat.
Whiskey Yankee 205, Roger. You're cleared to Muscat via the ANVIC 6 Foxtrot departure, runway 30 right, initial altitude 4000. squawk 0637.
Whiskey Yankee 205 clear to Muscat via Anvik 6 Fox Shock departure. Squawking 0637, initial climb 4000 feet. Thank you.
Whiskey Yankee 205 confirm squawk code 0637.
Yep, squawking 0637.
Whiskey Yankee 205, roger. Readback is correct information. Victor, I believe. Correction, Yankee. QNH 1005
with Razum, when you're ready for pushback start. Alright, we have information. Victor, QNH 1005.
Dupe ground.
Alright, our LSS are aligning.
Dupe ground, Assalamu alaikum, Oman Air 218, radio check.
I'm
on air
218,
you're
5 by 5.
Alright.
And Dubai Ground, I'm on air 218, requesting IFR clearance to Muscat International's file. And we have X-ray on board.
I'm on air 218, you're cleared to Muscat Airport via the Anvik 6 Foxtrot departure, runway 30 right, initial altitude 4000, squawk 0576.
Alright.
Roger, clear to Muscat International's flight.
Our flight number today is Whiskey Yankee 205. Flight number is Yankee 205.
I'm on air 28, that's going to be squawk 0576.
29,000. 0576 in the box, so I'm on air 28.
I'm on air 218, roger. Your readback is correct. QNH 1005, information Yankee. Advise when you're ready for pushback to start.
Roger, I'm on air 218.
Good evening, Dubai Ground. This is Delta Airlines.
Request us instruction, governor.
226.
Tavernier 326, standby. You call someone off. Station calling before Tavernier, please advise.
Let's go and file our flight plan now.
Is that Gulf Air 128?
Which stand we should do?
Okay, Gulf Air 128, roger. You're going to be taxiing the Kilo stand Foxtrot 4.
Alright, so let's start off like that now. At the past couple of days, fly around the trees on the left and the right for Foxtrot. Transitions.
Last station calling standby 1, revert Tavernier 8326, taxi to uniform, Whiskey, hold short is Zulu.
Lima 2-3, onward to Pidul. Papa Echo Delta.
Tavernier 8.
Unicorn.
Standby 1, go ahead.
Then we,
standby 1, go ahead.
2:30, Tata, Tango, Alpha, Romeo, Delta, India. Then on to November.
Dubai Ground, Express India 60, radio check.
November.
Last station calling you
5x5.
29. Thank you, Dubai Ground.
November 629. November 629. November 629 to I am Musuk Mike Unicom Sierra Unicom Kilo. And then our Muscat arrival today is Muscat 1. Temporary insert. Arrival is runway 08 left. Nusuk Musu 1 Victor arrival. Alright. So I think I suppose we have our flight plan filed. Let's just have a look at our plan for today. Alright, departing Dubai to NVX 6 Foxtrot departure. NVX, then no discontinuities. Straight
into India 996, we're ready for taxi.
Straight into Muscat.
India 996, roger, taxi via Zulu, holding point Kilo 11.
Holding point Kilo 11 via Zulu, Air India 996.
All right, so our flight plan is filed, performances are done, our V2 for today's
HQ
NH is
RS-262, hello, taxi to the Kilo, stand, actually, just hold position for now.
QNH 100.
Okay, Kilo and gate
MS 262 heavy, negative, hold position.
What position MS 262
heavy? MS 262, which stand do you want to go to?
I think.
Just a second,
we
see second.
Prepared for push and start.
Ground again, November 43, XSCR, request clearance right hand, circuit 30 left.
November 43, do you require clearance again?
GPUs can stay for now.
Negative, I can taxi and go, no problem.
Okay, November 43, extra Sierra, roger. Taxi to Juliet 5, Kilo, holding point Kilo 14.
Juliet 5, Kilo 14, and are you happy with the Squawk 1502?
AFM.
Roger. Grand Damage, you have your best Fox 70 for the game.
Okay. Was that Foxtrot 17?
Yeah.
Okay, so right on Kilo and then stand Foxtrot 17.
Come back and go now and
Kilo
later on.
Foxtrot 17, thanks.
Let's... APU can go on, APU bleed is on.
MS 262, hold position.
What position is 262 having?
Hello, can I suppose you can hear me now?
November 43, access here, contact Tower 118.75, good day.
Tower 118.75, November access here, good day, bye bye.
Alright. Think we are. Yep, grounds are disconnected, APU is started, we can hide all. Acer Gaming, we are ready for push and start. We are gonna request push and start now.
Dubai Ground Emirates 797, request clearance to Konaki.
Emirates 797. I don't have a flight plan for you, sir.
Emirates 797, sorry, I just filed.
Okay, Emirates 797, standby 1 for your clearance.
To the ground, sir, good afternoon. FX Super Whiskey on Kilo.
FX 2 Papa Whiskey, expedite taxi.
Alright, I think I'll do the setting next time.
Correction, Foxtrot 6.
I'll connect my external mic.
Expedite Captain Taxi on Kilo, stand Foxtrot 6.
I wanted a sunset, man.
Cameras 262.
Sunset on this looks beautiful.
Okay, Taxi, Rs. 262 heavy.
Oh, my god. The aircraft is too low.
It's 797, my apologies about that. We need your clearance when you're ready.
We're at 797.
We're at 797, you're cleared to Connor Key Airport via the Kutli 3 Foxtrot departure, runway 30 right. Initial altitude 4000, squawk 055.
Alright.
Say again, squawk for Emirates 797.
0552, break, Air India, 996, contact tower 108, dispatch 705,
good day. Right hand, set 0635.
Contact tower 11875, Air India 996, thanks for waiting. I'm just to confirm,
we are on,
because my charts might be a bit misleading. I'm on Kilo 11 right now, was that correct?
Yes, squawking 0635.
Are you currently turning?
Yeah.
Yep, straight ahead is just Kilo 11. Don't cross the runway, just contact our 118.175.
Roger, will do, thank you.
Ground Tavern 8326, request text instruction, 34 connection lost.
Tavern 8326, Roger, text via Uniform Whiskey Ultra to Zulu.
Uniform Whiskey Ultra Zulu, Tavern
8326. Let's just hold on to get.
Emirates 797, clear to contact the copy 3.
Back clearances. Waiting for the conversation to get a hold on. Good evening, Dubai Ground. Once again, this is Whiskey Yankee 205. We are ready to push and start from gate Foxtrot 23 with information Bravo. So, squawking 0637, QNH 1005.
I am at 797, just doing the departure read back of Hartley 3 Foxtrot 30 right. Initial climb up 4000, squawking 0552, stand Foxtrot.
797, readback is correct. Information Yankee QNH 1005, call when you're ready for pushback start.
Okay, I'm at 797.
Good evening, the background. This is Whiskey Yankee 205 on stand Foxtrot 23. Requesting push and start for runway 30 left.
Whiskey Yankee 205, pushback start is approved on taxiway Zulu face east.
Whiskey Yankee 205 pushing back onto taxiway Zulu facing east. Alright, let's go facing east.
Sound of cockpit, plan acknowledged. Call me
through
the menu when you are ready.
All right.
Park brake off. Park brake on. Park brake off.
Why haven't the jetway disconnected yet? I better push back. And push back.
Holding short of Zulu, Tavana Red Juju.
Do you
have a specific stand?
We have.
No, it's specific stand. Go for
it. Okay, go for it. 897, Roger. Taxi via Kilo, Foxtrot 16, expedite taxi, please.
Go for 899,
taxi via Kilo,
Foxtrot.
That's gonna be stand Foxtrot 16.
Why are my jetways not disconnecting?
Continue. via taxi, you're going to be taking a right onto Kilo, and then holding point Kilo 1-1.
Why haven't my jet been disconnected? I've just got some parking brake as the question here.
Roger, sir. Roger, and Emirates 797, stand Foxtrot 19, request push.
Emirates 797, rotor pushback. Actually, hold position for
now. Hold position, Emirates 797. Alright.
We are ready for a push.
The background, Omaner 218, request push and start. Omaner 218, hold position, break, Whiskey Yankee 205, are you pushing back?
Yep, I do have P3D.
Whiskey Yankee 205, Dubai ground, are you pushing back?
Whiskey Yankee 205, we are pushing back.
Okay, Omaner 218, you have a A330 pushing back to your right. Can you make the push?
We can wait for them, Homeowner 28.
Okay, Homeowner 28, roger. Hold position for now.
Alright, fuel's on. Here comes the engine starts.
And the Emirates 797 pushback and start is approved on taxiway Zulu phase west.
Pushing start approved. West Emirates 797.
That's engine one stable.
Starting
here
engine
comes
one.
Engine two. Both engines are alive. Engine starts to normal. Tow is getting disconnected. Disconnect and hand signals. Okay. Budget Airways right there. Is Azure Gaming. Yep, he's flying with us today. Laps, come down to
stop from here.
Okay. Hello, Emirates 264, have you Kilo, hold your mic. Was that Emirates 264?
Yep.
Emirates 264, next time, just please hold position until you get on ground up to stop a guy from pushing back. Where are you looking to park?
vehicle left the mic in the middle of the patch. They say to come back to you. It's not my fault, sir.
Yeah, no problem. Where are you looking for?
Stand next to me now.
Okay, roger. Taxi via Kilo, stand Alpha 4.
Kilo Alpha 4, thank you.
Leading in the background, this is Whiskey Yankee 205. Ready for taxi runway 30 left.
Roger, Whiskey Yankee 205. Taxi via Zulu, hold short of Juliet 2 for now.
Whiskey Yankee 205, taxiing via Zulu, holding at Juliet. Thank you. APO can go off. Taxi lights on, beacon lights on, return offs on. Okay.
Whiskey Yankee 205, you can continue taxi Zulu, hold it for Kilo 1-1.
Whiskey Yankee 205, taxiing via Zulu to holding point Kilo 1-1. Just want to confirm we were given runway 30 left.
Whiskey Yankee 205, negative, I assigned you 30 right.
Roger that, Captain Vic. Taxiing to holding point Kilo 11 via Zulu. Taxiing to holding point Kilo 11.
218, once the A330 behind you passes, you're cleared to push back on taxiway Zulu facing east.
Roger, once the traffic crosses, we're cleared to push facing east. Oman 218.
direction 797, taxi to only point Mike 14 Alpha.
Taxi Mike 14 Alpha, Emirates 797.
Alright.
Sky device, 6 run contact, Mike Ron, 118.35, bye bye.
Can we make it to the right
rear
car
clear address? Could you please make a left and vacate to the
right? Roger, left, keep away.
Whiskey Yankee 205, Dubai Tower, this is. We are holding short at 14.11, requesting permission to cross runway 30 left.
Whiskey Yankee 205, thank you for negative cross runway 30 left. Taxi to holding point back 14 Alpha.
Crossing runway and holding point to holding point Mike 14 Alpha.
And Delta Echo Mike Tower, just will be switching to IFR requesting vectors to the runway. We have very low visibility.
Alright, our strobes have gone on.
I can't give you a vector clearance. Remain the outside control airspace and I-5.
For
Delta
Echo Mike, say again?
Remain the outside control airspace, 1,000 feet, VFI. I mean, I-5, please.
And when will you expect to be landing into the bar?
Park brake on. Park brake on.
You'll be landing a runway 3 to the left.
For the first match, is just any ETA?
It will be 14500.
14500.
Alright, guys, we are holding short of.
And
that's 9864. And right,
3-0 right. Dash, okay, 1964. And contact ground 118.35.
Our initial plan is to
contact ground 18.
Say you, Emirates
797,
land
on
way. 4,000
feet.
Welcome by 30 right, Emirates 797.
Park brake off. Park brake on.
Alright guys, we are all set for departure. We have Azure Gaming at holding point Kilo 11, taxiing to another Azure right.
Dubai Tower, Salaam Alaikum, Oman Air 218, holding short Kilo 11.
Hold short,
running 3
left.
Roger, hold short, Kilo 11.
Eric 797, the wind 3-4, celebrates for non-ops, running 3 right.
Stop going on.
Eric 3-0 right, clear to take off, Emirates 797.
Whiskey Yankee 205, we are in departing traffic. 0.74, correction, 0.347, land of white, running 3 right behind.
Whiskey Yankee 205, lining up and wait behind the 777. On to runway 30 right. Thank you. Alright guys, we are clear to line up and wait. Runway 30 right. The SID for this flight is NVIC 6 Foxtrot. We're gonna be departing and taking a beautiful left turn.
Park brake off.
Having a look at Dubai's Burj Khalifa. And our arrive and our star for this flight is Muzo 1 Victor.
Whiskey Yankee 205 doing 3-4-0-3-1-1-0 scrambling 3 right left takeoff.
Whiskey Yankee 205 cleared for takeoff.
Power set.
Yes, IFS. We will sure do a group flight. Alright guys, we are rolling on the runway.
Runway 100 knots 140 130 knots
rolling. We won.
Autopilot one cross check.
Alright, throttle climb. And we have... Flaps going up.
And that's actually my car clear to re-entry the zone.
Need to check, sir, if everything is okay.
Omni 219-0340 degrees 1-0 knots, running 3 right, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, 3-0 right, Omni 219.
Thank you, 205.
Whiskey Yankee 205, no further aid is available. We'll come on to you this flight tonight.
Thank you for services, Whiskey Yankee 205 shifting to Unicom 122.8. Alright. 26. I've been having this bug for a long time, guys. Where my autopilot keeps disconnecting. Or probably something I'm doing wrong. Someone needs to help me out, man. I am crossing 10,000 feet.
Standard Barrow cross check. Passing flight level 115.
Landing lights can go off. Probe lights. Landing lights can go off. Nose lights can come off. Runway turn offs can come off. Autopilot 1 cross check. Nope, my autopilot's buggy. Or something I'm doing wrong.
Autopilot 1, cross check.
Autopilot 1, cross check. My autopilot is keeping on disconnecting. Yep, again.
Autopilot 1, cross check.
My throttle is at climb. Auto throttle is on. My auto throttle is on IFS.
Spoilers retracted.
Spoilers half. Spoilers retracted. Spoilers half. Autopilot 1, cross check. Spoilers retracted. I think I am set now. Nope, again disconnecting.
Autopilot 1, cross check.
There's the beautiful city of Dubai. We are now set to cruise, climbing to 22,000 feet as per VNAV. Inter signs can go on, smoking lights will stay on. Rest is set. English go off. Homeowner 205. I love flying in the Middle East, over the deserts, into the mountains, just crossing the Gulf. Yeah, we can also invite Abhishek bhai. We can do Indian Flight Streamers Association. Flying through everyone's base airport. That'd be so much fun. Climbing out of Dubai and sunsetting behind us. Alright, I've stopped off climb coming at schedule. Papa Echo Delta Uniform Lima. Yep, Azure. I'm using X-Pilot now. I shifted when you told me to. When I was using X-Quark box, I wasn't able to connect to WatSim. It used to disconnect every few moments. Yeah, I received a message from the person. I received a DM, you know, the note, the controller to put my call sign as Oscar Mike Alpha 205 and not Risky Yankee 205. I could do Delhi to Christchurch next week, Saturday. Yeah, I think I can do Delhi to Christchurch next Saturday on this 777 Dreamliner. Gaming. I have the Magnite 787. Just enjoy the landing. The landing is not very good. I'm there. Look at the Yep, IFS. All my songs are NCS. Alright guys, we have just started a descent into Muscat. We're sailing through 21,000 feet.
Spoilers arm. Flaps 1, flaps 2. Flaps 1, flaps 0. Spoilers disarm. Spoilers arm. Spoilers disarm. Spoilers half. Spoilers full.
No, I'm from Mumbai. From Mumbai, born and brought up in Mumbai. And living in Abu Dhabi. Hence the flights always out of Muscat, Dubai or Abu Dhabi.
Spoilers half. Spoilers retracted. Spoilers arm.
Yep, IFS, you sound like you're from North India. Either you have started your pilot training. Just look at the colors of the sky with the reflections and shadows on the mountains and the sunset. It looks so amazing. Oh. Someone I know has joined the stream. Welcome, welcome, Nehal Peter. Descending through 30,000 feet to flight level 3,000 feet. Approaching Muscat. Alright, we are above 12,000 feet. Muscat traffic, this is Oman Air 205. Descending through flight level 12,000 feet or 3,000 feet. Approaching Seab International via Star Musuk 1 Victor. Thank you. Alright, in preparation for approach, let's go and turn on our seatbelt signs, winglets and go off, and landing lights will go on when we're approximately 10,000 feet. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is your captain speaking on the flight deck. We are descending through flight level 10,000 approach Muscat. Our estimated time of arrival is within the next, is at 3 minutes past 3 o'clock UTC. Jesus, getting me into this shit, bro. Where's my first stream? I am still learning how to handle my Streamlabs. What do you expect? Landing lights can come on. Landing lights and no turn off can come on now. Approaching Buddha, Bravo Unicom. Well, laser, I'm gonna watch IFS stream and start learning. IFS, I have to learn from you a lot. My inspirations. I fly very often. But I never streamed. This is my first stream. Well, Anish, you're 12, but when you fly and when you stream, you don't sound less than a captain. And I'm not even joking. The flight surgeon, I watched his stream and I went crazy. That guy flies his aircraft so well. I'm not making you blush, I'm just saying the truth. Even though you might be 12, when you fly your aircraft, you don't sound less than a captain. Like, I can stick to your streams whenever you fly.
We need more drag, sir.
Flaps one, come down.
Flaps two.
There's Muscat, runway 30 left. We're just about on final descent. Nose license, come on now.
Approach phase activated.
Performance is QNH is 1005. Medium, we can spoil.
Flaps 3, flaps 2, spoilers disarm, spoilers
spoil.
Alarm.
Spoilers armed. Alright, we're on here, on to our final approach.
Radio altimeter alive.
2,500.
Azer, I don't have Actis Pi XP. Or I have Actis Pi XP, but I don't have X-Vision. This is all a preset.
Flaps 3, gear down. Flaps full.
Alright, we are in landing configuration. Uh, Muscat traffic, this is Oman Air 205 on short final runway 08 left. Thank you. IFS is Watson. I fly on Watson because my IVO, it gives me my IVAN some problem. IVO gives me some IVAN problem. Currently it doesn't look like I'm gonna grease it. Looks like I'm gonna crash being too low. Brace for the Ryanair landing, bro.
300.
My controls.
200.
Long landing.
50, 40, 30, 20, 10, 5.
Descent. Spoilers full. Yep. Reverse green.
Negative 170. 270. Landing lights can come off, runway turn off, strobe lights can come off, and wing lights can come off. APU can come on. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Moscow International Airport. This is your captain speaking. We have touched down to Muscat, taxiing to our gate right now. We hope you enjoyed flying with us, and sorry for that harsh landing. For that one best supportive girl in my life, my best friend, buttered means a smooth landing. Just gonna pull up smoothly into the bay. I'm gonna smoothly pull up into bay.
Park brake off.
There's a marshaller giving us entry commands. And that's a stop.
Park brake off. Park brake on.
Engine come down. Jetways are connecting. Beacon lights can come off. Seatbelt signs can come off. Non-smoking can stay on. ADIR US can come off. All right, let's see my replay.
Slap one. Speed. Flaps full.
And fully configured for approach. I think it came in, I won't say perfect, but I came in fine. I wasn't even that low. No, I think I came pretty fine. Yep, I came in pretty fine. But I flared a bit early.
200. Above.
Yep. I flared 100 above.
50. 40. 30, 20, 10, 5,
Wow! I didn't expect it to be that smooth. Actually.
Speed, speed, speed.
Let's have a wing view now.
1,000.
I didn't expect it to be that smooth. All configured for approach.
500.
That's 500 above. Every landing of mine looks turbulent.
400.
I control it too hard. Probably my sensitivity of my yoke. Wait, is there a crash landing?
300.
Even now, I want to experience a crash landing.
200. above.
Yep, just because of the...
40.
Early flare.
20, 10, 5.
It wasn't that hard. This plug is broken. I remember. In the one landing into Phuket. The one you were to... I remember I was due IFS, I was there on that arrival. Alright. Ground handling. Catering is not required. Baggage is required. I remember, he wanted to land, but then because he was too. Alright, we have GPU connected. APU can go off. Batteries can go off. I still remember that flight. I was there on the stream. I was about to join you guys, but then I was there on the stream. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching this flight stream where we have just approached Muscat in the Jar Design AC30. And I will see you all next time.